Erina Tanger Outlet Hilton Head.
You've arrived.
Here you go. Here you go, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Tanger Outlet 2 in Hilton Head Island. We're going to shopping, but I'm not sure what we are going to buy. There's a pole over there, and we are looking for the parking lot. Sunglass Hut, Talbots, and here. I'm in the Tanger Outlet and my husband get another snack in the restaurant because he doesn't want to shopping with me, and he always drop me somewhere, and I will call him whenever I'm ready and I already finish shopping. Okay, guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like, and follow me until I'm done today what I'm going to buy and what going I'm to shop. Okay, guys. It's a jewelry all the silky thing, 75%. This is a crossbody, and this is the handphone case. This is match with the other. Only $79 for both. What you think? So I will buy this. This is a good sale and a good price. Okay, guys, this is my favorite brand, Kids Bay. Check it out. Hi guys, finally I'm done. I have done for shopping today. I think it's not too much today because the sale is between only 50% and 70% only, and some of them clearance, but the price is still high. It's not like we shopping in the end of the year. This is like really crazy price. And today I got this H&M. It's for the summer dress. Okay, guys, now I'm waiting for my husband to pick me up. So I'm ready to go to the back to the hotel. I see you later. Bye. Hi guys, we already at hotel. I just want to show you what we bought today from Tanger Outlet. We not shopping too much today because I don't know why. Maybe the price is still too high for me, and I just show you and open the package from the kids bed what I bought, and from the H&M too here. Okay, let me start from kids bed that I bought. Is a case for my iPhone Pro Max that I have. My case is already broke in the corner from kids bed too. This one is a the kids bed Pro Max, iPhone Pro Max. So let's we open. Tara, this is a hard case, guys. This one like this, and then the second one still in the plastic, still brand new. This guy, this is actually one set. This is iPhone bag. Like this inside that we have a pocket too for the credit card, like this. And the back side they have a pocket too, like this too, guys. And this is match with my case. So whenever you put the iPhone in here, it's like this, make a seat like this. They still have a room to put your card in here, credit card or ID card in here. And you can still have a small wallet if you want, like the coin wallet in here. So, and this is the bag is with a strap, so you can just make a strap like that way. It's still in the here. What you think, guys? If you buy only for the bag only, the price is like about $159. This one for only the bag, and then about for the case, if you buy only the case, is $70. But you know that how much that I bought this, both of them is about $79 for both. Yeah, I'm so happy because I get the one set between the iPhone case, this one, and the wallet is only $79, both of them. It's a good price, right? So guys, this is what I bought from Kidspace today. I get the iPhone case and I got the iPhone purse like this. Okay, so this is will be one set. Now for the H&M, I get the clearance clothes, which is like summer clothes. Actually the price is $24.99, but this is the clearance is only $10.99. So it's really really good because the material is really really thin and not too hot. It's only for summer, and they have a button in front of the body like this. They have a button. This guys, what you think? So ready for summer, or you can go for the birthday party in the afternoon, or going to the beach, something like that in the daylight. It will be nice. Okay guys, it's only $10.99. What you think? So today I'm so happy. I'm not spend too much money like before because the price is still high and that doesn't interesting me. So I just only shopping from Kidspace and from the H&M. Okay guys, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Love you.